new hot 100.
KRBV Dallas Fort Worth.
Always at least 18 songs in a row.
Couple of music.
Couple of music.
Exclusively on the new hot 100.
The 10 o'clock quick mix is on Hot 100. You've got DJ Ivy on the ones and twos.
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100, plays new music first. Here's a sample. Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
How about telephone service for only $19.99 a month?
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
Hot 100.
Always at least 18 songs in a row.
Begin now.
Hey, Rich, I have a secret. I have a secret. I see dead people.
Okay, enough of that.
Pink kicks off another at least 18 songs in a row here at Hot Hits, the new Hot 100. Howie Black ready to make you a winner. Put a PT Cruiser at your front doorstep with your favorite star in the driver's seat. Caller 18, could happen. 214-787-100.3. Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
I never cared too much for love. It was all a bunch of mush that I just did not want.
Hits, the new Hot 100, always at least 18 songs in a row. Howie Black looking for, yeah! I got PT Cruiser, your favorite Hot 100 artist deliverer, every hour this afternoon. Who's that?
This is Mike.
Have you seen the PT Cruisers?
Oh, yeah.
You had to have, man.
Oh, yeah, it's cool.
Have you seen your favorite star in the driver's seat?
Oh, I wish.
Well, it's now a possibility because you're caller 18.
Oh, that is too cool. I've been trying all day.
Yeah!
Awesome. I was like 15 and then I was 8. Was cool.
Who was your favorite star?
Britney Spears.
Really?
Absolutely.
You could be so lucky.
I don't even care if she brings the car on.
Wow, that's good. Thank you. I'm going to throw in Britney's CD just for getting through, too, okay?
Oh, awesome.
All right, man, tell me the stage. You're giving you always at least 18 songs in a row.
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
And the visions around you.
And that's me.
He loves me. He loves you not.
Here's the fit of at least 18 songs in a row. On Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
Woo! Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here.
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100. Always at least 18 songs in a row. It's Howie Black, Billy the Kid. Who's your favorite Hot 100 artist? Billy the Kid from the 7 to Midnight Show. Who's your favorite, man?
Jay-Z.
Jay-Z delivering a PT Cruise to your house? No chance of that happening, kid. For you, could be, though. Hang on, your chance is coming.
Be car, be gone!
Anybody can drive an Escort, Neon, or Beetle, but you could win a free PT Cruiser and have it delivered to your place by
Christina Aguilera,
Jay-Z,
Destiny Shaw,
Mandy Moore,
Slim Shady,
Pink, Britney Spears.
Tell us who your favorite artist is, and that's who could be delivering you a PT Cruiser. It's a supercar from a superstar. You've got a shot at winning it all any hour from now till 9 on Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
Penguins, House of Horrors, and 20,000 square foot extravaganza of frightening entertainment. The Dallas Morning News deemed the most special effects laden haunted house in the area.
Don't miss it.
Spend the whole evening and enjoy the haunted Midway
with over a dozen fabulous thrill rides,
carnival games,
karaoke,
a 3D fun house,
and plenty of food, drink, and fun.
Yeah.
Hangman's House of Horrors in Fort Worth at I-30 and Forest Park Boulevard. For information, call 817-336-HANG. 817-336-HANG.
It's not about going after a job, but reaching for a career.
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
With a PT Cruiser, your favorite artist, favorite Hot 100 artist, delivering it to your doorstep. That'd be kind of sweet, right? Plus 5 o'clock confession coming up. We're going to be doing some, I want some people who have experienced the supernatural.
Call me on the hotline now.
Hot hits, the new Hot 100, always at least 18 songs in a row. Howie Black, your PT Cruiser, and your favorite artist, favorite Hot 100 artist, going to deliver it right to your house. Chance to happen in a few minutes. 5 o'clock confession. Now, you know every day around 5:15, secrets are revealed to friends and loved ones. Today, let's go on a different room. Let's go to the spooky room. 214-787-100.3. I want to hear if you've experienced the supernatural.
Big pimpin', baby.
Some good ghost stories.
Big pimpin'.
I'm talking about stuff flying across the room. Heavy breathing on the phone.
You know I love them, hug them, love them, leave them, but I don't trust the need them.
5 o'clock confessions, only on Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
So every day at 5:15, we reveal secrets to friends or loved ones, and we do it here live on the air today. So this is Howie Ween. We're doing ghost stories and real life ones too. Who's this?
This is Christine. When I was in high school, like my freshman year of high school, my grandmother died, and she and I were very, very close. And she was the kind of person that believed in like spirits and palm reading and stuff like that. And I never did. I never believed in ghosts. And before she died, she and I had a talk, and she was like, "Well, I'm going to try to talk to you after I die." And I was like, "You know, Grandma, I don't believe that kind of." Whenever I was in the shower, like a couple weeks after she died, the shower just turns off. And I've had the shower turn off hundreds of times. Like completely. The handle turn and it turns off.
That's
and lights
crazy.
Come on and candles come on. Like all of a sudden, no matches around, just flickers. Like it's really strange.
That's insane. So you got a good ghost story. You got something that's really happening, freaky like that. Call and convince me. I'm the skeptic today.
5 o'clock confessions. What do you think? Dial us at 214-787-100.3 for Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
Wannabe a baller, shot caller, 28 play, only Impala.
5 o'clock confessions. Give us your opinion at 214-787-100.3. 5 o'clock confessions on Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
So it's Happy Halloween, Howie Ween. We're doing a little ghost story action here. Who's this?
This is Darianna, and I'm from Irving. This has been happening since I was like 6 years old. Lights turn out in the middle of the hallway and come on in the middle of the hallway, and you can hear like footsteps upstairs out of nowhere when you're just sitting around chilling.
Did the footsteps sound anything like this?
Not exactly. It's more of a creaky, you know.
And this is the house you live in now?
Yeah, we've had like people come through and try to get rid of the ghosts and tell them to go to the other side and everything else, but I guess they don't like to listen.
214-787-100.3. 5 o'clock confessions. We're doing ghost stories today. Every day around 5:15, secrets revealed to friends or loved ones. Get me on the hotline right now. Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
Bright lights. Fancy restaurants.
15th of at least 18 songs in a row on Hot Hits.
Hot 100.
The new Hot 100.
Take that, take that, take that.
Come on. Than your average. Pop a twist cabbage off instinct. Just don't think. Think pink gators. My Detroit players. Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn.
Mike, you got a good story, man?
It's not really scary. It's kind of freaky, though.
Okay, go for it, man.
All right, a friend of mine a while back came to me one day. He's like, "Man, I had this weird dream. This little kid was chasing me through his whole dream." And that, like, 2 days later, he went to a party. And they pulled out a Ouija board, and he was in another room. They came and got him.
Yeah.
He said, "Hey, you know, the guy, the spirit here is asking for you." So he goes in there, and they spell out all this stuff. He's like, "Hey, I'm mad at you." He's like, "Why?" He goes, "The other night, all I wanted was a hug."
Shut up.
Yeah.
It was the kid from his dream.
Yeah. He didn't tell anybody about the dream, so nobody knew about it.
We're doing scary stories. Ooh.
5 o'clock confessions. What do you think? Dial us at 214-787-100.3 for Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
Convince me.
Been a long time. Wishing to left you. Went out of dope. Step two. Pinky, baby girl.
Don't succeed. Then dust yourself off and try again. You can dust it off and try again.
Hot Hits are in the new Hot 100.
That's just how it is.
What's up? This is Britney Spears. This is Randy.
Hello, I'm Michelle.
Beyonce.
Kelly.
And we're Destiny's Child.
We're on the new Hot 100.
Always at least 18 songs in a row.
Well, I just heard the news today.
5 o'clock confessions. only on Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
So I hope this kind of gets you in the mood a little bit. It's starting to freak me out now. I was the skeptic. Now I'm a kind of a believer. But there's a lot of spooky places here in the Metroplex that I'm just starting to find out about.
There's this street that they closed down where they used to hang people back in way back in the day. And there's this street that if you go down a certain way, but when you come back another way by, you know, them dragging people so many times, you can see the blood.
No, that's here in Dallas.
Yeah.
If you know of that place or some more places, I want to know about 204-787-100.3. I need some place to hang. No pun intended. Tonight. Okay, I know that's bad.
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100, always at least 18 songs in a row. And Jeff Miles, start thinking about that PT Cruise you'll be driving around town. Hottest car in America, delivered by your favorite artist, maybe even Cisco. That'd be nice, huh? Got your chance to get registered here in minutes from Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
Bright lights, fancy restaurants.
How you doing? It's Howie Black. Join me this Saturday afternoon from 11 to 1. Calabrese Suzuki, that's where we'll be. 67 at Keys Boulevard in Dallas. All the fun and games crew along with copies of Cosmo Girl the Game. And registered to win a Kensington Video Cam.
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
The new Hot 100, always at least 18 songs in a row. Jeff Miles, Caller 18, where are you? 214-787-100.3. Going to put you behind the potential wheel of the driver's seat of a PT Cruiser. Have your favorite artist delivered to you. How much fun is that? Call me now and good luck from Hot Hits, the new Hot 100.
I never cared too much for love.
Songs in a row on Triple the Music, the new Hot 100.
Can you bounce with me, bounce with me, bounce, bounce with me, with me, with me, with me, can you bounce with me?
Here's the 12th of at least 18 songs in a row on Triple the Music, the new Hot 100.
That was another at least 18 songs in a row. Music sweep on Triple the Music, the new Hot 100. In fact, that was 25 songs in a row with another one coming up.
Hi, we're NSYNC, and you're listening to the new Hot 100.
Bye, bye. Nobody plays more NSYNC than you're always at least 18 songs in a row all music station. As a way of saying thank you for playing so much of their music, NSYNC gave us a pile of free tickets to their concert at Reunion Arena. And we're giving them away. Keep listening for all the details on your Triple the Music station.
The new Hot 100.
So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Getting horny now.
Triple the Music. The new Hot 100.
Always at least 18 songs in a row on Triple the Music. The new Hot 100.
Hot 100, you're always at least 18 to roll. All music station is Billy the Kid. And no, you know, that last song, everybody thinks it's us yelling what's up. I swear to you, it is not us yelling. All right, 214-787-100.3. If you have a request or you got a party that's going on, make it happen. Call us right now on Triple the Music, the new Hot 100.
You had my life. Hot Hits, the new Hot 100, with Billy the Kid doing Fat Chat.
All right, this has kind of turned into a Fat Chat. A Fat Chat brought to you by Just Breaks and the Gym at Six Flags Mall presents Championship Wrestling. This is the thing. This guy called me up, April the intern. You were hearing this.
Yeah.
This happened. It's so crazy. This guy calls me up, and he's like, it starts off as he just wants me to say hi to his girlfriend.
Right.
Then he doesn't know if she's actually his girlfriend, and he starts cussing me out because I called him a stalker.
Yeah.
He tried to climb in her window.
I'm sorry. That's a stalker.
That is a stalker. I don't care. He's leaving notes. She won't return his calls. Get the hint, loser.
Yeah, we just went with a stalker thing.
That is crazy.
We just wanted to say way to handle it.
I mean, that guy's crazy, honestly.
No joke. We're over here laughing because it's so funny because he's obsessed and he won't get over the bitch.
He's nuts,
yeah.
What's your name?
This is Jarianna.
Jarianna, the problem is sometimes guys like that get so serious and wrapped up in their own world that it can turn into a dangerous situation, you know?
No joke. If his girlfriend or whatever she was actually was listening, I would take that as an initiative to get a restraining order, no joke.
That's what I'm saying. 214-787-100.3. Actually, this is a serious situation. Any ladies out there who have ever been stalked, what is the best way to handle something like this? Because this is totally serious. Maybe you could help some other ladies. Michaela, so in love with two, the new Hot 100.
Do you know what to do?
Yeah.
100.
Yeah.
Give it to me now. Give it to me now. Give it to me now. Give it to me now.
Show you the shape of my heart.
Hot Hits, the new Hot 100 is KRBV, Dallas, Fort Worth.
Hot 100.
An Infinity Broadcasting Station.
Vibe. I just totally bonafide.